What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Laidback coming to you with yet another Showdown Live video featuring Mega Aerodactyl with Choice Specs, Magnezone, Rakim Z, Garchomp, Black Sludge, Amoongus, Volcarona with the boots, and Tapu Fini with Defog. So let's hop into the National Dex tier, because I really want to use Mega Aerodactyl and see what we can get out of this, because Mega Aerodactyl has a lot of potential, but a lot of people don't use it. For very obvious reasons, its move pool is very shallow, and it doesn't really have very good flying stab, unfortunately. But I think it gets dual wing beat in like the upcoming DLC, which is really, really needed. Unfortunately, it doesn't get it right now, but in a couple months it should be. And I really can't wait for that. So, he's more than likely gonna leave with Pelipper anyway, so I go Aerodactyl, but I don't want to miss, like, fucking, whatchamacallit, Stone Edge, and then I lose my Mega. But, here goes Tapu Fini instead of setting up Rain. That's an interesting move. I'm going to go and, should I Sludge? Yeah, I'm going to Sludge. He goes for Knock Off. Go for Giga, actually, just in case, because goes for Mew. No. What do we do here? Cosmic Power. Oh no. Can't be letting that happen. No, sir. So I'm a Bug Buzz, does like 41. He goes for Roost. Even if he does, if I get a crit or something, I should pretty much wrap this whole game up easily. So I'm gonna go for the Bug Buzz again. He gets 46 off. Body Press. And, yeah. I go for Fiery. Oh, he forfeits. See? He threw. Right off the bat, I could easily sweep his team with just Bug Buzz. So, we take those guys. Now we run into a very pivoting team with probably U-Turn, Felstinger, Beedrill, and Choice Scarf, Volt Switching, Coco, and Specs Lele with Psy Shock. So, at least that's what I think. More often than not, on the ladder, they often prove me wrong, so I'm just gonna take it by a whim. I need my Magnezone for that Feral Thorn, though. Should I lead Aerodactyl? Or should I just go into my Garchomp? I'm gonna go Aerodactyl. Oh no. I'm gonna go on Amoongus, because it walls it pretty nice. At least until he throws out Lele and then he wrecks my shit, but maybe we can work around it. I would hope so. What you about to do, Coco? Thunderbolt? Not bad. I'm gonna go for... go for an HP Fire. He might throw out Feral Thorn and I can get some decent chip on it. Goes for a Chansey. Dang. Alright, so what can we do here? Do I have Nature's? Yes, I do. Well, for starters, we need rocks. That goes without saying. Definitely need rocks. So, we're just gonna go and punch some holes into his team here. I'm gonna go for the Z. Oh, it doesn't kill. Damn. That sucks. That really sucks. Go for the Swords Dance. Hopefully this does it a little bit. I should have did that in the beginning, but I was very afraid of, like, oh, I get the crit, awesome. Yes, sir. All right, so Alright, so we got rewarded off of that. I'm not really too crazy about hacks, but that Chansey would have been a problem if it would have stuck around. So that's always nice. Let's see. We might go with Coco, so I'm gonna just go in my Magnezone here. Which is a good call, because he sends out Lele. I just don't want him to send out like Focus Blast or some shit and then blows me back and then I don't have an answer for Pharaoh outside of Valperona. He might have all out Pummeling too. That's also an option. So just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna go into Feeny. Should I go Feeny? Yeah, I'm gonna go Feeny, because I don't trust Lele like that. Yep, I figured. So what we're gonna do, the Nature's Madness, I mean Moonblast, I was looking at the move but I didn't click it, but it's fun. Go back into Magnezone, goes for the Psy Shock. The Volt Switch misses, nice. Amoongus pretty much does the work here. Go for the Hidden Power Fire. That way if he U-turns, he goes for Poison Jab. That does like 60. Holy shit. Send out my Aerodactyl. Oh no! Damn. Well, rocks were up, so that's obviously the reason why. Goes into Ferrothorn, and that thing dies, unfortunately. And then we just, I hope that thing doesn't have Fel Stinger. That's really gonna suck if it does. And we lose. Yep. He turned the game around completely. So yeah, we lost. The only way we could have turned it around, well, even then, we still couldn't win, even if we wanted to. Because the burn wouldn't even matter. We'd still do a dangerously high amount. And yeah. We was doing so good. They had me in the first half, I'm not even gonna lie. But that's okay. That's 1-1. We take those guys. On to the next one. So this is only the beginning. There's no place to go but up. Never lose faith. It's the plays you make that define you. Especially on the ladder when you're on the high ladder. I don't even know where I am actually. 15-10, not bad. Just entered the high ladder. So this is a probably bulky Scizor. Dragapult is always a problem though, because the Z Ghost is like the go-to substitute. It's menacing. Puts me on the timer. Just trying to play this out play by play. Probably gonna lead with Scizor. So I'm gonna just go into that. It's a good play. Should I Volt or Flash? I'm gonna Volt. Cause I really, I don't want a Flash Cannon. He brings in like Slowbro or Blissey or something, so I'm gonna just go for the substitute. I'm going to Tackle Feeny here. Go for the Nature's Madness, just be on the safe side. If he brings in Magearna, I'll go half on it, so that's always nice. Goes into Scizor, which is even better. Should I go into that? Nah. Or should I just go Volk? Can't go Volk because even if I wanted to, it wouldn't really matter. Goes for Knockoff. Now I can Volt Switch out for free. if he does a roost. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna just, no, well, that's fine. Not really too worried about it, because I can always just revenge kill with this. We gotta get rid of the Blissey though. He goes for slow, bro. Set up rocks. Hopefully he doesn't carry Ice Beam on this. Future Sight. Go into my Magnezone. Goes for Teleport. He sends out Tran. Go into my Feeny here. How bad would it be if he sent out like Z Bloom Doom? I'm gonna be pissed the fuck off. But it's okay. I'm gonna just surf this. Goes for Scizor, that's gone. Nice. That's one threat out of the way. Now he's gotta get rid of Dragapult and we'd be good. Now he has no way to get rid of the Stealth Rocks, which is good. I'll go for Nature's Madness so I can get Chip on this. He might be Shift Gear though. Shift Gear now. Send this thing flying. Goes to Blissey. What can we do here? I'll just go on the Garchomp. Goes for Seismic Toss. I'm Earthquake because I really don't want that thing to have any sort of option to recover. Goes for Scald. I'm gonna go Z. Kills that right off the bat, which is awesome. Yeah, I'm just trying to get rid of the Dragapult, that's the thing, because Dragapult is a problem. I'm gonna go Feeny just in case he goes there. I'm gonna sag Magnezone. Close for Phantom Force. Flash Cannon. Oh, I can't. Oh, he's Life Orb. Alright, so I don't know if this is gonna kill or not, but it probably will. Okay, good. It doesn't kill. Shout out to lefties though. If it wasn't for the lefties, I probably would have got blown out of the park and got my wig snatched, but luckily that wasn't the case. So I'm gonna just go into my Volcarona. Or should I? Nah, I'm gonna go Volcarona. Or should I go Amoongus? Nah, Volcarona I feel like is a safer play. I'ma go and just in case if he's Stored Power, I'ma go and Quiver. Goes for Heatran, I'ma HP ground this. It should KO if it's not specially defensive. That's fine. Goes for Blissey. Go for Fire Dance here. Heatran dies upon switching, so I'm not even worried about that thing. And then Magearna gets blown back, so that's pretty much a wrap from here. And he clicks X. So we out. On to the next one. Alright, so that's 2-1. We're up by 2. We're making progress. I mean, this team's I like it. Like, nobody really ever uses, like, Aerodactyl, and it's pretty fun. You know, it's got a well-rounded, like, pretty well-rounded team. You got your setup, you got your specs user, you got your Z-move user with Stealth Rock. It's offensive Stealth Rock. And then we got, you know, a couple walls. It has a couple, like, holes that, you know, can be punched through, but in the end of the day, it's decent. I'll probably leave, like, a team paste, like always, in the description below, so feel free to use it if you want. Let's see, so he has Moltres. I can't wait, I forgot, like, the bird trio, they get, like, what was that, Galarian forms, and this thing turns, like, dark fire or dark flying, something like that. And I really want to use that. I want to see what his stats look like. That's just going to be crazy. But enough of that. I would lead Aerodactyl, because most of this team is weak to it. But the thing about that is, I don't know if this thing has Bullet Punch. And I don't want to risk that. So, I guess just lead Garchomp. Oh, no. That is terrifying. So damn, I got sabotaged off rip. That's awful. Alright, just sack the Amoongus, I guess. That's awful. Go for Moonblast here. Goes to Superior as he gets the plus special attack. That is beautiful. Phenomenal, even. Alright, so what I'm gonna do... We could probably win. If we get a couple Quiver Dances off, we should be fine. At least punch a couple holes in his team. Goes for Leech Seed. Goes for Dracovish. Does 97%. I'm gonna go into my Aerodactyl here because we need damage. If he's not, I mean, I don't think Scarf outspeeds. Yeah, he's done. So, that's one threat. But the main threat is Medicham. Vish is just brain dead. Like, it's like you just click one move and you win. That's it. That's all it takes. I really hope he's not Z-Pummel. That's not going to be fun to deal with. Go for Flash Cannon. Because that's pretty much the only thing I can do. He might be Store Power or something. Goes for another Calm Mind. Please don't have any jank shit. And he does. He has Twinkle Tackle and it just sends it flying. Maybe this might... Maybe Aerodactyl just might, like, outspeed it. I'm not sure. If it does, that's a blessing. For sure. Because then I can pretty much just wrap everything up with this thing. If it doesn't have Bullet Punch. I'm not really sure how fast this thing is at plus... Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, we lost. So, yeah, that's it. And he's at plus 3 special attack, and... Yeah. There ain't much I can do here, guys. That's it. So now we're at 2-2. Ice Beam, KOs. Bye-bye. And on to the next one. That's actually... Wow. I got murked. Bad. But that's alright. Like I said before, it happens. We take those. But I'm not gonna say Mega Aerodactyl is shitty, but he ain't good. He aight. I really could have sworn that thing could have at least outspent Magearna, but then again, it's at plus 2, so. It's kind of a bold statement. With the Milotic and the fucking, Staraptor. Alright, so what we're gonna do. This is gonna be a problem. Cause Milotic. Fucking. He might lead with the Lando, so I'm gonna just go and, I guess Amoongus is probably the only thing we can... Oh. Alright. Yeah. HP fire that. That does half? What? He has no special investment on that thing? Should I go Spore? I'm a Spore. Yeah, he goes for Staraptor, which is a beautiful play. Beautiful play. Alright, so... We definitely need to keep this, so I'm gonna get some chip. Chip on the Lopunny. He's throwing really bad. We gotta kill the Milotic though, because that shit is gonna be a problem in the later game if we don't kill it quick. Goes for Ice Punch, that does 56. Should I go Feeny? Yeah, go Feeny. Goes for the Ice Punch again. I'm a Defog. He might go Pharaoh. Goes Tapu Koko. I get rid of that. So. Lopunny's chipped, we got the Staraptor put to sleep, so we're actually making wonderful progress right now. I'll go Amoongus here, because that's pretty much the only thing that can do a significantly good job. I'm a Giga Drain, because I don't see a reason why I shouldn't Sludge Bomb. And just in case, I'm going Aerodactyl, because, yeah. I don't know if he's Scarfed, though, that's the problem. So... I'm gonna go into my Magnezone. He goes into my Milotic. Which is good because now we can actually Thunderbolt something. Where should we Flash Cannon? I'm a Flash Cannon. Oh, he goes for that. Damn. Alright, so... very bad plan on my behalf. I'm gonna go and go into my Amoongus here. Goes to Lando. He might be Z-Fly on some other shit, so... I'm gonna go and, send up my Garchomp. Yeah. Send up rocks. Just so I can kill the Staraptor. Go to my Feeny. He EQs. Alright, so now what we're gonna do is just Wing Attack. I don't see a reason why I shouldn't. Should I Stone Edge and just wing it? Nah, because that's not a good play at all. He might set up rocks. Yeah, he goes for rocks. So now I can just Stone Edge and kill that. Go for Stone Edge again, because I don't see why not. Goes for Lopunny, which he should have did in the beginning. I don't know why he didn't. But that's alright. Wing Attack, he might fake me out. Oh, he doesn't. What were you thinking? Bruh. Are you retarded? But that's okay. Do we get a crit? No, we don't, but that's cool too. Yeah, I'm gonna just send out Magnezone and Thunderbolt because I don't see a reason not to. So yeah, we get the burn on that. And now his team is pretty much dead. Excellent job. Goes for Staraptor, that's gone. Tapu Koko. More than likely gonna kill Magnezone. And then I kill that with, yeah, he kills that. So he clicks X and dips. That was actually awesome. This might be my last game, so yeah, we'll play one more and call it a day. So right now, we got some bulky offensive team with probably, actually this isn't even bulky offense, this is hyper offense, probably with like Clanging Scales or Clangor Soul Blaze thing, where like boost, I think that's what it's called, I forgot, it's Clangor Soul, not Clangor Soul Blaze, that's the Z move. And then we got probably like standard Rapid Spin Swords Dance, Belly Drum Azu, Quiver Dance. This team is actually very scary. So I'm gonna just go into my Aerodactyl, and I don't know if he's Sash, that's the thing. So I'm gonna go Feeny, just in case he wants to like Toxic or something. Cause I kinda need this for Volcarona. Goes for Rapid Spin off rip. That's fine though. Put this guy on the timer. Yeah, we gotta shut down his setups at all costs. He more than likely is gonna go easier. I have no doubt in my mind. Let me go to Tapu Koko. If I really wanted to, I'd go Garchomp. But I don't know if he's... yeah, okay. Alright, so I'm gonna... I hope he's not, like... on some other shit and just HP Isis. That's not gonna be fun to deal with. I could always just double into Feeny and Defog, but at the same time, goes for Dazzling Gleam and he kills me. I'd expect it. I'm gonna HP Fire. Actually, no, because he has that guy. But then again, he might go into scissors, so let's just do that and hope for the best. Goes for Volcarona. That's fine, because I have Aerodactyl. So I'm not really too afraid of that. Unless if I miss Stone Edge, and that's gonna really suck. But let's be... I mean, I should be able to leave at least one psychic, right? Yeah. That's done. Azu, if he sends out Azu, then, yeah. He might belly drum in my face. Goes for Como. That's crazy. Is he gonna Soul Blaze? But why wouldn't you go Scizor? That's what I wanna know. Oh, he goes for Clangor Soul. Damn. Bummer. Alright, so maybe he doesn't have Poison Gem. If we kill Como, we pretty much win. Cause then Magnezone wins after like terrain setup, and that's it. Goes for Flash Cannon, that's gone. So that's good. He might send out Coco. But if I was him, I'd send. Oh, he doesn't send out Azumarill. Alright, I mean, everybody has their own reason. Goes there. I'm just going to Magnezone because, yeah, that's a safer option. And it specs an electric terrain with Modest. So, yeah. One of these two are dying. I really hope he chooses Azu, because if that's the case, then I can set up with Volcarona and just win. So, either way he chooses, something's dying. Yeah, that's gone. So, next, he's probably going to go into Coco. Yeah. So, yeah, that's pretty much a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. Mega Aerodactyl, put in the work. Put in the work he needed to. But in the end of the day, we got the OG himself, Magnezone, putting in the business. Unfortunately, he dies here by Bullet Punch. And then Volcarona sleep. Oh, he throws. Alright, Magnezone clutches that one. So, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will definitely catch you guys in the next video. Deuces, guys.